Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh well. We'll see. That's fine. Sure, that's fine. Oh God. Now, could try and meta this and say something like, "Oh, Chris doesn't want me to be able to kill myself immediately," or something like that. Let's see who's on our team. I need my notes. I need my notes. There we go. Can just pop them right in front of my stream preview. If any window is freezing, you need to tell me because I can't see.
Hello, mate.
Hello there.
How's it going, friend?
I'm the demon. I think this is the
You
first
are.
on stream demon game for the
Wait,
stream.
you said it was the first?
I think so.
Gosh. Well, I hope you appreciate your team. They are today Spirit Bear and
Spirit Bear.
James.
Spirit Bear James. All right,
Your
cool.
bluffs, however, are Exorcist,
Exorcist, all right.
Savant
Oh no, okay.
and Mayor.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Is there
Good
anything else
luck.
there? No, probably not.
If there is, I'll come back and let you know.
All right.
Catch you later. Good luck.
Cool. Thank you. Oh boy. Do I dare? Do I dare coming up with Savant information? Either that or I try Exorcist. Is there a chambermaid on the script? I don't wonder. There's no chambermaid. What have we got? I sure hope that Swiss isn't isn't the empath. Or if Swiss is the empath, I hope that one of my minions is the poisoner who spotted this one spot gap there. Just then gonna make sure there's no king or something I should know about. knights should be relatively short, I guess.
Hello, everybody. Unfortunately, in the night, I have been murdered. A demon's done it. It's happened again. Someone's got to do something about all these demons running around the town, and I entrust that task to all of you. Go find the killer, lest they come for you next. You have 7 minutes to talk.
Interesting set of people to trust with it, but okay.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
James?
Yeah, let's go.
Jacob, Crossway's buddy. Want to go?
Oh.
Okay.
Hello.
Let's talk.
Okay.
Daza, let's go to the library.
Okay, let's go.
Tim, you want to go?
Yeah, sure.
Seller?
Yep.
Swizz.
Hello, I am...
Hello there. Poisoner. Very nice. Who did you poison?
I poisoned Swears just in case he's an empath.
Yeah, that makes sense. I was hoping for that. Right, so I'm the imp. I might stop us at some point, I guess.
Yeah.
The bluffs are Exorcist, Savant, and Mayor. I'm currently thinking about going for Savant.
Can go mayor.
Right, so I'll give James Exorcist unless he's like the the evil twin then, at which point
twin,
I don't...
Yeah, maybe the twin.
Yeah, if he's the twin, I might go for Exorcist instead. I do want to try and maybe try someone then.
I'll leave both of those out of my... I'll just put Mayor in my three, and then I'll probably go, like, Librarian, Balloonist, and Mayor or something.
Yep. Okay, sounds good.
What are your three from me?
I don't give threes, so if anyone asks, I just told you Savant, I guess.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. Alright, cool.
Alright, yep.
Thanks.
So back.
Has anyone heard of any evil twin pairings yet?
That's what I was waiting to hear when I came back to town.
Same.
Not I.
Not yet.
Nope. Neither.
I wonder if we're keeping it quiet or if we just don't have one. I mean, there's only two minions.
So. Jacob, you want to chat in the kitchen?
Amazing.
Sure.
Tim, fancy a chat?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
That's brilliant. That's...
Hello.
Hello.
What are we working with? I'm the Scarlet Woman.
Ah, nice one. Nice one. Oh, so we just got... We're just TB then, I guess.
Oh, we got Poisoner Imp.
Yes.
Fair.
The bluffs are Exorcist, Savant, and Mayor. I'm probably going to go for Savant, or at least try it. We'll see how well that works.
I claimed Mayor to Connor, so that actually works really well for me.
Spirit is going Mayor, but if you talk to Spirit, I guess Spirit could maybe jump into Exorcist instead.
Yeah, maybe I'm claiming Mayor to try and hide an Exorcist.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Yeah, makes sense.
Connor also claimed to be Innkeeper.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so, I guess Connor's not a bad target then.
We'll see.
Unless he's... Is there anything that likes to die, I guess? I guess maybe Librarian wouldn't mind it, or if he's like a saint or whatever.
If he was, though, I feel like he'd probably have told me.
Yeah.
Except maybe saint, I suppose.
Yeah.
Like, he generally only lies if he's like Ravenkeeper or Farmer.
Fair enough. Right. I shall get my fake Savant information.
Yep. I'll leave you to it.
I mean, I would have, but... there we go.
I'll leave you to play.
I'm gonna try bluffing Savant. I don't know how well this will work. I'm thinking either there's a possibility for two demons in this game. Ability for two demons this game.
So Empire Fangy, like it.
Yes. Or precisely one player is poisoned right now. Precisely.
I see.
Player is poisoned. Which I guess would lead away from from Puka and Poison in the same game. But we'll see.
Well, good luck with it.
Yeah, thank you.
Tune down yet?
Let's go, Swiss.
Tim?
Yeah?
Let's go.
Sure thing.
Hello.
Hello.
What would you like to do?
I am the Savant.
Cool. Do you actually?
I am. Why would I lie?
You do it half the time?
That's fair, but in recent times I've been more honest.
Alright, you can have my truth. I've lied to most people. Balloonist.
Balloonist. Cool. Who's your first ping then?
One of your neighbours.
Oh. Okay. If you give me part of enough information, I guess, then I will give you one of the statements I've received today.
Okay, and then we can do the other part. Half,
yeah,
half
yeah.
up front, half after the payment.
I like that, yeah. Right, okay. So my the first statement was, there's a possibility for two demons this game.
Okay, and it's K-dubs.
Oh, K-dubs, okay. I'm just going to mark Scene Traveler down for now, because no idea. Alright, the other statement was precisely one player is poisoned right now. So pretty much we either we have a...
Poison specifically?
Yes.
Okay.
So either we have Imp or Fengu, Or if we have a Puka, then we don't have a Poisoner, basically, is what I'm thinking.
Or out there, Night 1 Snake Charm.
True, true. I guess that's true, yeah.
Yeah. Much, much less likely. Mm. Alright, thanks.
Alright, cool. Speak.
Spirit Beth, fancy a last minute chat?
Yeah, let's go to the kitchen.
Let's go.
Jacob, can we talk, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Kate, can we have a quick chat?
Yeah, sure.
Right, Sela. Hello.
Hello.
So, I've got a ping on you. I'm the balloonist.
Oh, fun. Okay.
What are you? Are you a townsfolk or an outsider?
I am an outsider.
Oh, okay. So, most likely either heretic, saint, or politician. I guess you wouldn't tell me if you were.
No.
Everyone, because your time is up. And nominations will open in a minute.
Well, my time is now.
Noted.
That sounds like we should kill Con.
Yeah, it sounds like sounds like a self-nom to me.
Get him, boys.
He didn't break it to the full song, so I think he's good for now.
So,
who's hiding the twins?
Yeah,
I've not heard of Pear yet.
Oh, Pong is my evil twin.
Thank you, James.
Thank you, James.
Did anyone else say that? I'd believe it, but no. Nah. No, not a chance.
Hey, Connor, is it true?
No.
Damn.
Oh, good. So killing Connor is fine, and there's no downside.
There is. Don't do it.
So, has anyone heard of a heretic?
Oh yeah, I've got 5 claims of heretics.
Ah, fair enough.
Strong. Have you actually? I haven't heard of a single one.
No, it was a joke, Jacob. It was a joke.
Oh, was it a joke? Well, it wasn't very funny.
Nominations are open.
Wrong server, Jacob.
It came from me. Did you expect it to be funny?
Well, no. Sometimes. You're very hit and miss.
There's a heretic on the script, but there's also a politician, so do be careful of heretic claims.
Yeah. Right. Nominations are open.
Rafe nominates Marcus.
Okay, Rafe nominates Marcus. How the heck do you do it on this app? Here we go, tell us why.
Marcus has claimed a Night 1 role, so I think this is a good kill because it could just be the world's ballsiest bluff.
Marcus, you got a fence?
Yeah, no, I'm fine with that. I've spoken to both of my pings. I am your librarian. And have confirmed one of them. So, happy days.
Okay, well, you will need 6 to put Marcus on the block.
Die, Marcus.
I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it.
Count the full house.
If possible, we should overvote this.
if there was Legion on this script, I would swear it was Legion, because I heard about 3 different mayor claims.
9 is enough, and Marcus is on the block. Second call.
Very interesting to confirm an outsider with a couple of them that don't want to be found and one that doesn't know. So that's very interesting.
And Fangu.
Yeah, I mean, it's the only one I can think of is the same, but.
Yeah, but well, the problem is the outsider I've heard, if that's what Marcus is confirming, we kind of can't kill them. Or we're fucked.
Let's kill him.
No.
Day 1, we rock!
No, thank you. I'm not killing them.
Final call. Five, four, three, two, one. Marcus, the town has chosen for you to be executed, and you are, and you die. And the game obviously continues. Good night.
Okay.
Nice little okay in there. Now I'm wondering, Should I just kill Connor first try, I guess? First try sounds wrong, I guess, but oh well.
Choose a player.
Ruffy did kind of sound like he might be a cannibal. Let's go for Ruffy.
Okay, you choose Ruffy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Could be completely wrong, but who cares? Tomorrow, or let's say next night, I will probably kill Connor. Just noticing. I think my day one Savon information basically confirms there's no poisoner. Because either there's an Imbor Fangu, which means there cannot be precisely one poison player right now. Or there's precisely one poison player, in which case there can't be multiple demons. So it has to be Puka. And I guess the only way it would be possible for there to be two poisoned players, for there to be a poisoner and a Puka, would be if the Puka and the poisoner had picked the same target.
Good morning, everybody. Last night, I'm afraid, there was another death. Thankfully, it was just Rofi. You have 6 minutes to talk.
Oh. Marcus, got that.
Yeah.
Okay, good news. It's not Fangu, I was the mutant.
Okay.
That nice, very nice.
Does help.
It actually helps.
Nice.
Yeah.
Rofi, can I talk to you?
Sure.
Hey, can I talk to you, please?
Me?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, let's do it.
So, do we think Rofi actually is a mutant or the Fangu who jumped?
Both are possible.
I guess yeah. He could be the... It feels unlikely to claim mutant. Unless mutant was specifically like one of his bluffs or something. Or he knows that the person he jumped to was new. I no idea. It feels unlikely, so I think I trust Rofi for now.
I don't know. I mean, it's possible, but I'm inclined to trust at least for now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. The reason I asked is because I know of a balloonist on the that's in play, so that is another outsider at least added somewhere.
Mm,
oh, interesting.
Yeah, I've heard about a balloonist as well. Swiss, wanna go for a chat?
Sure. Let's go to the chat. Let's go down to library.
Yeah.
Hello. How are you?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
Can't complain. What do you want to do here, my friend?
I am the savant.
Ooh, any fun information?
Yeah. I'm 90% certain we don't have a poisoner. Unless I was poisoned, I guess.
Okay.
Because
I'm going to stick with the threes I've been giving everyone because I don't see a reason why not. Mm-hmm. At this point, I'm either the saint, the innkeeper who last night protected Will and Staza, mm-hmm. or the balloonist who got K-dubbed in spirit.
Right.
So I did not mess with your information at all in that world.
Okay. I mean, I haven't gotten my information today yet anyway, so that shouldn't be a problem.
I do trust Rofi because he did claim another rule to me, which I see them wanting to kill that rule if he told the truth. I'm actually trusting Rofi at the world, but I just can't ignore the world of him possibly in the thing that jumps.
Yeah, I mean I think it feels unlikely for him to claim mutant after jumping. It's possible, yeah. But
unless there's the twins who were an outsider and they just kept their mouth shut for a second.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. Appreciate that. I'm not going to ask for your savant information because fair I didn't hard claim to you, and I don't want to get more than I give.
That's fair.
All right. I'll see you later. All
right, cool.
Can we go for a chat?
Yeah.
Cool.
Connor, can we chat in the kitchen?
Sure.
Of course, Connor's gone as I wanted to talk to him.
Did you really want to?
No.
Will, want to have a chat?
I was just going to ask you, yes.
Alright, set up. Hello.
Hello, hello.
I'm the savant.
Oh. Lovely, lovely. Where the heck are you? There you are. Lovely.
I can rule out Poisoner, like, fairly certainly.
Ooh, okay.
Unless specifically I was poisoned.
Okay, that's good, that's great to know. Great to know. Okay, I am the general.
The general?
Yeah. With neutrals on both nights.
Okay, fair enough. Makes sense. I'm going to keep the precise statements to myself for now. I shared them with one person so far. I will get my information later today.
Okay. Yep. Totally fair. So with your info, it makes me believe it's probably Mastermind Scarlet Woman.
Yeah, unless there's like a hidden twin pair, but it feels unlikely, I guess. But we'll see.
Yeah, unless the double courtiers I heard about yesterday is a thing. I hope not, but you never know. Apparently, I forgot who told me this in the chat, but someone told me that two people are claiming courtier. I think Jacob told me. Yeah, Jacob told me.
I've not heard of a courtier yet.
I have not either, so hopefully that was just that thing got squashed today.
Yeah. Right. Right.
Already, thank you. Oliver, can we have a chat?
Sure.
Tim, can we talk?
Yeah, sure.
Hello.
Hello.
I've heard from a reliable source that you seem trustworthy to them, so I thought I'd come talk to you.
Why?
Why would I talk to you, or
why am I trustworthy?
I have, apparently, this is the way you're playing the game, apparently you seem trustworthy, so I thought I'd talk to you. If you want to know who said you seem trustworthy, it was Swizz. So,
you can... Okay, fair enough.
What would you like to do?
I'm happy to just hard claim, I'm the savant.
The savant? Oh, I love a cheeky savant.
Mm. And I've told my day one statements to someone already, so I'm not going to share them too much. But I think I can, with a 90% certainty, rule out that we've got a poisoner. So unless we have a hidden twin pair somewhere, we almost certainly have a Scarlet Woman and a Mastermind.
That means I want to kill James even more now.
Really?
I'm the empath.
Oh.
I've had a one both nights and Rofi died.
Mm. Yeah, I guess so.
So I could do with James dying. And he's claiming a demony claim of Exorcist. Now, after claiming Mayor yesterday.
Okay. Yeah, I guess James wouldn't be bad kill then.
Sounds good.
All right. Cool. I'm just gonna go through the bat chamber to get my information.
Sounds good. I will leave.
Yep. Hello.
Hello.
Just making up some. I haven't thought about what some information I could give.
I never do, and then I'm asked for it, and it's like,
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna. I'm not gonna tell anyone today anyway, so I'm just gonna make up some information in the night.
Yeah, fair.
Yeah. Makes probably
well, good luck.
Some sense. Right. Thank you.
Oh, okay. Well, Tim's here now, so I don't want to say anything in front of him. Seems a bit shifty.
Excuse me.
I don't like him. Oh shit! He can hear us, guys. He can hear us.
I am.
Oh,
not...
I thought you were talking about Connor. No, Tim's cool. I thought you were talking about Connor.
I can confirm. I am not deaf.
That is not on the scripts. Let us check out.
I like the way you didn't confirm that you're not shifty.
I cannot confirm. I am not shifty.
Okay, yep, too many negatives. My brain is going a bit haywire.
Yeah,
right.
I confused myself, don't worry.
Hey Tim, are you shifty?
I don't know
anymore. You got a minute, the numbs are open.
Blah, 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 blah.
Numbs are open.
In a minute.
In a minute. I heard some information through second hand, I didn't hear it all, but James was apparently the kill today.
You what?
I've heard through chats that you're either in an evil ping or an evil vibe. I don't know enough of the information, but I heard James is the kill today. That's all I've heard.
There's a lot of the same roles.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
Speaking me out. And I'm like, this has to be Legion, but Legion's not in the script.
I know.
Yeah, I looked for it yesterday.
Yeah. I did the same thing, Jacob. I've heard like a lot of these chats. I'm like, huh, okay.
Yeah, a lot of mayors and generals about us.
When you look at the script, there isn't many non-powerful roles to bluff, so most people are going to bluff the mayor.
Well, I'll tell you this. I've got, on my green white note, I've got two mayors, two generals, two balloonists.
Wow.
Like, in all fairness, I've got three saints, so I think that's more concerning.
Wait, yeah.
The actual saint is librarian confirmed. Yeah.
I have heard that.
Yeah.
Where did I get all the mayors from?
I haven't heard of any.
We took the local mayors from the neighboring towns and we put them in here.
Fair enough.
We just invited them into the room and they came in. Yeah.
I think, to be fair to the balloonist one, I think that might just be a role swap.
I talked to them. I did the balloonist.
And I think the general one is Pixie. The mayor one is the one that's fucking me in the ass, and I kind of want to kill into one of them.
So
we've
got a saint and we've got a mutant, which means unless the, if there is a balloonist, there'll be one more outsider.
Yes,
which would probably be drunk.
Probably, yeah.
Or Polly.
Or heretic.
Yeah. Any of them, really. I'm glad we worked out to any of them on the script.
Yes.
I do trust Rofi as a mutant, so it can't be a Fangu game unless there's some shenanigans with twin situation. But so yeah, we could have a heretic politician or a drunk run around.
Yeah, I'm more inclined to trust the balloonist thing.
Drunk with a puka.
What was that, Oliver?
No, that was me. That was bullshit.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't realize that he was actually the mutant when I added the information.
Oh, so that, okay, cool.
That was, yeah, I had heard that.
And I'm thinking it may well actually be Pucker, just because it feels like a weird kill, like to kill the courtier claiming that they drank with the Pucker if you're not the Pucker.
Second cool nomination.
They would have picked you night one before they knew that.
Yeah, I know, exactly. Which is why
you are thinking it is Pucker.
Yeah.
K-Dubs nominates James.
Tell us why, K-Dubs.
Because everything that I've heard that he's claiming has been hard claimed elsewhere, and because Swizz said so.
James, tell us why not.
I can explain the fact that all my claims to you have been claimed elsewhere. I did not claim my real role to you. I'm happy to talk tomorrow to clarify that, but I would very much rather we didn't kill me because I am worth killing around. Killing around.
So we got to kill part of you today, we'll kill part of you tomorrow, we'll kill the rest of you another day. Okay, cool.
We are not killing you 4 days in a row again.
Well, you will need 5, but Jay's on the block.
I am not a good kill.
It's just the time to discover if he's worth killing around.
I'd love to hear your stuff swizz, if you're able, tomorrow.
It came from someone else, I don't know, they've said in a chat.
Five is enough, and James is on the block. We're on second
Do we do we know the other person in the mayor double claim?
Yeah, I can nominate him if you want.
Oh, if I'm in the mayor double claim, I'm not the mayor.
Oh, well, you're not the other thing you told
me. Not in the mayor double claim. Okay,
cool. I have told exactly one person my real role.
Well, the cannibal hopefully will find out if there is one.
Can we give the cannibal something else?
Do you know if there's a cannibal or not?
I don't know if there's a cannibal.
Yeah, I don't even think
there's a cannibal. Jacob nominates Oliver.
Jacob nominates Oliver, tell us why.
Literally the only person I don't have any info on. I don't know. If we want to get James off a block, we can do this, but I don't want to.
Oliver, your defense to that startling accusation.
To one of the many double claims you just said about?
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I did this.
I'll chat to you tomorrow. I'm happy to tell you my stuff.
Yeah, let's have a talk to it. Everyone, don't vote this. Don't
vote this. Well, you'll need 6. 5 will tie.
I'm joking on this. You can't
Jacob,
stop me.
You are so good at accusations, Jacob.
Sometimes I am.
You convinced me. I'm in.
Yeah, I'm in.
If that time is now, I'm going to be so sad.
Jacob, can I hire you as my lawyer, please?
Three is not enough, and James remains on the block. Jesus. Final call. You've got 15 seconds.
James nominates Swizz.
Tell us why, James.
The only person on the in the town square that I haven't got anything on, and also don't kill me. Let's kill Swizz instead, maybe. I don't know if he's a good kill or not. It's just the only person I have nothing on.
That was basically my accusation.
Yep.
Great accusation.
Guys. Swizz, your defense.
You and War are the only two I haven't talked to yet. You're on my cycle to go around, but I was told through a couple chats that James is. I don't have the information, but I was just told James is a kill.
I would love to
know where this information's come from.
I will gladly tell you tomorrow. I have no problem doing that.
All right.
Because if this is the person just pulling strings, I want to address that too, but I was just told to kill James.
3 is not enough. James remains on the block. You got 10 seconds.
Will nominates Connor.
Will, tell us why.
Ironically, he's one of the two people I don't have anything on in my grim, and just in case anybody wants to kill Connor for any reason, I mean, it's Connor, guys. I mean, so I'm bound to kill him eventually.
That's a good point. You'll need 6. Connor, what's your defense?
I'm not a good kill, really. I think many things are in this script, to be honest, but I'm not a good kill, and I don't like the panic trying to get James off repeatedly.
Phrasing.
Life needs, man.
James, he's the one who told me to kill you, Connor, so I don't know if that influences anything else.
Oh, you bastard. I'm definitely voting for you.
You're just voting for me either way.
You're the only person I've hard claimed to, Connor. Piece of shit.
Well, 4 is not enough, and James is on the block still. You've got 10.
I have, or I've heard information.
5,
which means this is
4,
fine.
3. 2, 1. James, you are executed. You die. Good night.
So here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I will try to make it look like a poker game. I will keep Connor alive tonight, and I will kill him tomorrow so he thinks that maybe Will and Staza are evil. Will or Staza is evil. Maybe. I'm also gonna tinker my or tailor my savant information around that. I'm going with there's like exactly one pair of evil players or there's exactly one pair of outsiders. Into this. So yeah, we'll see about that. So that is going to have been my day two information. I'm going to have to think about day three, I guess. Is there a lot of, like, is there any role that picks at this point?
Choose a player.
I think I'm gonna kill Oliver tonight.
Okay, you choose Oliver.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm thinking maybe I'll give some information like there is currently no madness in play. Or
hello everybody. I'm afraid that last night Oliver did not make it. Very sad. You have 5 minutes to chat.
Jacob.
Yeah.
Marcus, can I have a word?
Yes.
Will, can I chat with you, my friend?
Yes.
Shifty Tim, can we go?
Yeah, let's shift into another room.
Yeah.
Hello.
Howdy ho.
So you were the mutant, right?
You.
I'm the savant.
Oh, okay.
And I think I trust you for now? Because the only way you're not... The only way you're evil is if you're the Fengu. What?
Yeah. And it would be a weird bluff for a Fengu, courtier, that they had drunk somebody night one.
Fair enough. So you're one of the apparent courtier claims. That makes sense.
Yeah, I just pulled it out of my ass.
Right. So I'm fairly certain we don't have a poisoner. Which,
okay.
I get, yeah. Because my day one information was there's a possibility for two demons this game, which means either Imbo Fengu or precisely one player is poisoned right now. Which, unless I was poisoned, in my mind says there's... Unless the Puka and the poisoner poison exactly the same player on night one...
Yeah,
that cannot be a poisoner in play, I think.
So are we looking at Oliver's information for yesterday being wrong, then?
I guess so. It's either that or we have an imp. I don't... Oliver was... Did he claim balloons to you?
Yeah. Oh, and he said he saw K-dubs first and then you second.
Oh!
Which, if you're telling the truth, obviously that does line up with... K-Dubs also being a townsfolk, probably.
Yeah, makes sense. Mm-hmm.
But I've not spoken to Kate yet, so I don't know.
Yeah, I mean,
have
Kate,
you got any
Kate,
info on her?
Yeah, Kate told... I mean, when I did go to Kate immediately after talking to Oliver and him claiming balloonist to me, I went to Kate and said, I'm the balloonist. I had a ping on you, and she said she was an outsider. I just wanted to know if she's an outsider or not. And
okay, well, that's the fourth I've heard of, then.
Oh, wait. But... Okay, so is there any way for there to be four outsiders without a Fengu?
I don't think so, because it'd have to be Balloonist Fengu, wouldn't it?
Yeah, and you
and it's, die. It is 100% not Fengu.
Yeah, I think I'm...
Or if it is, then I'm bluffing as mutant and there's only three outsiders.
Yeah, I mean, but yeah, it's a bit of a risky... bluff, I feel like. Like,
yeah.
Yeah. Wait, if we have four...
it's not a bluff, but yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't have four outsiders, so one of them is lying. Yes.
Also, if we have four outsider claims, that would mean we have someone claiming heretic and someone claiming politician, yes. I guess.
I've heard a claim of heretic, but I'm dealing with as a possible claim of politician.
Ah, fair enough. Yeah. Well, goodbye, Chris.
See you then, Chris.
could have had him stick around for my information, but sure.
Okay, right. Cool, yeah. All right. Yeah, if you just keep us updated with the Savant info, I guess, but
yeah.
I guess we'll see it all either when you die or when we get to Final Three and you're in it, and I'll hate that.
Yeah, I'm going to hate that as well. Especially with the fucking
Not as much as Chris.
Huh?
Not as much as Chris will, just having to come up with the info all the time.
Yeah, true. True enough. Right.
All right. Nice.
Cool. Thank you.
Catch you in a bit.
Tip.
Will, do you want to go?
Yeah, let's go, Ruffy.
Connor, can we catch up?
Yeah.
Let's go to the office. So, has your number changed?
Yeah, I've got a zero now.
Oh, cool. I think I'm willing to trust you, so I'll give you my information.
Oh, nice. I love it.
I haven't got my day three yet. I am going to get that afterwards.
Okay.
So, day one, which is why I think there's no poisoner, either there's a possibility for two demons this game, which means Fengu or Imp, and if we trust Rofi, there's no Fengu.
Yeah.
Or precisely one player is poisoned right now, which would point towards Puka and away from poisoner. So either we have an imp and no player was not precisely one player, so basically zero because we wouldn't have any other poisoning. Which means we either have an imp or we have a Puka and the precisely one player is poisoned right now is correct, I guess.
Okay, that makes sense.
Day two, there's exactly one pair of evil players. Or there's exactly one pair of outsiders. So,
okay.
We'll see if you die.
I know where the outsiders are, unless there's an extra on them. And I've had
a soft claim of Saint, and I've had a obviously Rolf is the mute.
Yeah. And if we're going with the pairs of evils, Will was good because I got a zero, so it's not Will. So it's the pair somewhere else.
Yeah, I guess it could be Spirit and Swiss.
That's the only way I can say, because if you're good, Jacob's the Saint, from what I can tell. So it can't be. So he can't be next to Kados. So it leaves Spirit Bearer and Swiss, because I'm clearing Stazza.
Yeah. Unless you're poisoned right now.
I'm poisoned.
In that case,
Spirit Bearer still makes sense to kill, because that would be either the pair of Swiss or the pair of Stazza.
That's true. Unless it's Will and James, I guess.
Yeah, unless it's Will and James. But if I die tomorrow, then we can work from there then, can't we?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
So I think killing Spirit Bearer makes sense and it covers more bases.
Yeah, probably makes sense. Right,
sounds good.
What's the pick?
Yep.
And they're back. Hi, everyone. You've got a minute, then Nonzo.
Chris, can I have a consult?
You may. Friend.
I almost would have forgotten. I'll have to come up with the information in the night. All right. Words. Oh, that information sounds spicy, I suppose.
I hope it's useful to you, honestly.
I really do.
I gave it a lot of thought, and hopefully it'll be of some use to you. All right, good luck.
All right, thank you.
I'm happy to.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm the true balloonist of the three. Oh, the other two had my info from me, though. Tim W is, I think Swizz is a good kill, because I have no idea, but yeah.
Yeah, if you guys want to kill me, I was actually trying to get to you today, Oliver, to let you know what I am, but in that world, I'm good to die here.
Oh, my pings were K-dubs and then Tim, and then I died.
Yeah, bear in mind the second one may be just bullshit if Puka.
There is now a real courtier claim who drank with Puka.
Huh?
A non-new one.
Oh!
Oh, interesting.
Okay. Nominations are open.
I have nowhere on that. Okay. Interesting. I do trust Tim, too. He hard claimed to me right away his ult, and I'm not going to reveal anything. But unless I'm reading something wrong, what K-Dub's claim to me is everywhere else, according to some other people, but I could be reading it completely wrong.
K-Dub's is good.
Okay, if Oliver trusts her, I trust Oliver.
You can't see, but I'm doing an awkward thumbs up.
I can imagine it now, though.
Yeah. Swizz nominates Connor.
Swizz nominates Connor. Tell us why, Swizz.
I spoke to James. He gave me his actual role, and in this world, great kill for evil, Connor.
Connor, you're right.
Obviously, he's claimed that over to me as well. Issue is, Swizz, the information I told you about, Dave, I have been pertinent to be told about. I told to Rofi before I talked to James, and he gave me his real role. So that information, me wanting James dead, had nothing to do with me knowing his role.
Okay. Oh, you bellend.
Okay, you will need 4 to put Connor on the block.
Weirdly enough, I kind of trust Connor.
I hate Connor. Stop doing things in this game to make me trust you. Stop it. I hate it.
It did take me a while to get to Connor yesterday to give him my real role, so I can believe that, but I hate it.
Well, 3 is not enough, and Connor, you are safe for today.
Nice.
Well, nominate Swizz.
Will nominate Swizz. Tell us why, Will.
Just seemed to be just what talent was believed to be to kill today. Personally, in our conversation, I had no reason to distrust Swizz, but if this is where talent's going, then I'm going to go and do the nom and let talent decide.
Swizz, your defense?
I'm an information role. I've sold that to pretty much everyone. It's not in my 3s, I will tell that. I did tell James my role. I was trying to get to you today, Oliver, to let you know everything, but if you guys want to kill me, go for it. I will not vote on myself, though.
Okay, you'll need 4.
I just want to point out while this goes around, on any given day, we may have killed a demon, because if no evil twins come out by this point, we definitely have at least Mastermind or Scarlet Woman.
Mm-hmm.
So,
more than possible,
James was just for demon.
I would love to look into the...
Not really, because there was a death last night, so yeah. It's unlikely.
Yeah, but it could have been...
There's no minions that cause deaths.
It could have also been Scarlet Woman.
What were you saying, Oliver? Sorry?
Don't worry.
That's what I'm saying. If it's either Mastermind or Scarlet Woman, but if very possible, but it's a Scarlet Woman now.
It's possible, yeah.
K-Dub nominates Tim.
Tell us why, K-Dub.
Because if I lean into the meta of it, he hard claimed to me day one, and I did it back, and when I do that, he's always evil. But also, I fully trust Jacob, and he told me to.
Take me on offense.
Yeah, you said you didn't trust him, and I fully trust him, so I'm good, so...
I just told you my role. I mean, yeah. If I'm evil and I lied, then yeah, it's not gonna work out. But I guess that's always the case if I'm evil. No, I'm not a good kill.
Okay, can I talk to you tomorrow then to get your actual role? Because that's
you
now
you will
come out
need.
I did tell you my actual role.
5-4 will tie.
Oh no, I didn't. Wait, I did lie to you. You're right. Sorry, I just remembered. I just remembered. Shit. Forgot.
So yeah.
Yeah, I just wanted to know if you were an outsider or not, so I claimed balloonist to you. Because I had heard of the balloonist.
3 is
claim.
Not enough. Swizz remains on the block. This is final call. You guys have 13 seconds.
Connor will nominate Spirit Bear.
Connor, tell us why you've nominated Spirit Bear.
Using a couple of people's information, I believe the worlds that are possible with said information, I believe there is. Spirit Bear crosses over in more of them than anyone else does, so Spirit Bear might be a better kill than Swizz. Maybe.
Spirit, your defense?
I don't know what any of that means that Connor just said. I'm not a good kill.
Okay. You'll need a 5. Forward tie.
I do genuinely think that Swizz is good. I don't think he's evil. Yeah.
I'm not going to let it tie.
Yeah,
I was only going to put my hand up if it wasn't going to tie. So
yeah. I don't think I'm getting off the block. So yeah, let's just end the day then.
2 is not enough. Swizz, you're remaining on the block. You got 10 seconds in.
It was between Swizz and Spirit Bear for me.
Yeah. I do want to look at this three mayors and now a courtier who just came out. And
five, four, three, what? Two.
Wait, the courtier is real?
One.
I thought
Swizz
so was.
Is executed and dies. Good night, everyone.
Right. So one of my informations is going to be A once per game has been used. Per game ability has been used. We can use that to make the courtier look suspicious. I hope we don't accidentally kill them. I think I need to kill Connor tonight. Or...
Hi there, friend. Please choose a player.
I will kill Connor.
You choose Connor. Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you. There's three alive people I don't have anything on, other than Kate, who told me she's an outsider. I do need to talk to Kate, I think. Clarify everything. What if I do, there are more evil players in the top half of the Grim than in the bottom half? I'm going to do, there are no active effects of poisoning. Sorry. Effects of madness. I mean, either, because we wouldn't hear of a pixie potentially until, like, a bit later. So we'll see. I also misspelled effects. Think about what information we could do. Let's do the mastermind is dead. Or...
Hey friends, I'm afraid. Well, great. Connor is dead.
Yeah, I thought it was going to happen.
You guys have 4 minutes to chat. Good luck.
Oliver, can we talk?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to have a chat?
Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Yes,
Arthur.
Yeah, that's
fine.
So what, James?
Hello.
Hello. I forgot you were the only person I lied to. Oliver told me he had a ping on you, and I desperately wanted to know if you were claiming outsider.
Sure. Okay, that's fair.
I'm the savant.
Oh, fun. Okay.
Yeah. I think you just told me outsider. Are you still claiming to be an outsider?
Yes.
Which one?
The flappy one.
Saint.
Yes.
Okay, that's good to know. Apparently someone else is claiming saint.
Yeah, but... no, that's fine. I know about that.
Fair enough, fair enough. So that's a pixie saint, is what you're saying.
Wouldn't that just be wonderful?
It would be. that's sadly not possible.
Okay, Savant, so have you had anything juicy?
Yeah, I mean, currently my most interesting one is still day one, because it strongly points towards no poisoner. And as long as there's not, like, a twin pair still hiding, that should mean that we have precisely a mastermind and a Scarlet Woman.
Interesting. So lots of outs. Okay.
Yes. I think if we think there's a Puka in play, I'm fairly convinced that Will is evil. If we don't think there's a Puka, then I think Will and Starza have to be good, in which case Swizz and Spirit are probably evil.
I do not think it is a Puka. I can believe that Spirit is evil. I don't know. I think Swizz seems on the level. I haven't spoken to Staza at all.
So. Me neither. I don't know where that courtier's claim is coming from.
Oh, do you know what James is? Because I feel a little bit bad about getting him murdered.
I think he said exorcist.
Ah, shit. Okay.
Which, I mean...
I'm trying a new tactic of nominating because someone told me to, even though they didn't. Because I don't nominate much.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm trying to nominate a bit, see how it feels. And honestly, it's weird. And maybe a bit risky as a saint, so I might calm down.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
All right. Yeah, I should get my information. So I'm just going to head down to the bedchamber.
Yep, thank you.
I'll see you later.
Hello.
Hello. Just Savant stuff.
How's your info looking?
I kind of like it. I'm wondering if day four is going to get me killed, because my day four is going to be the mastermind is dead or there is one dead evil player. So either there's mastermind alive, or I guess.
Or maybe, there's zero or two dead evils.
Yeah. I guess that would be the case. Maybe I should change that one. There are two dead evils, maybe. No. We'll see. Maybe two dead evils could work with a Scarlet Woman and Imp, I guess. Which apparently people believe the courtier, which I hate. But we'll see.
Very nice.
I don't even know who that is, but we'll figure it out. All right.
Good luck.
If you just start past.
C-Bank, can we talk, please?
Yes, please.
Kitchen. Hello.
Hello.
You are a blank on my grim.
So are you.
Yes.
I mean, not on yours, but on mine. Yes. I'm the Savant.
You're a Savant.
Yes.
Okay. Is there anything that's pushing you towards any particular trade of thought?
The only, very interesting information I gotten was on day one, which led me straight to believe that there's no poisoner.
There's no poison?
Yes. I'm going to give you the exact phrasing from day one. Either there's a possibility for two demons this game, or either there's a possibility for two demons this game, or precisely one player is poisoned right now.
Okay, well, it could be a poisoner if it's a Fangu game.
Yeah, I don't think there's a Fangu, though. Also, if it's a Fangu game, then the first statement would be true, so the second one couldn't be true, which means that there couldn't be a poisoner, because precisely one player is, unless I was specifically poisoned.
Yeah, I don't know. That's a weird one.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Fair enough.
What were you? Are you? What?
Welcome back, everybody. You got a minute. The nuns are living.
Are you just outing now?
So, Jacob?
Sorry, Kay, are you just outed now?
Kind of, but there's been a lot of stuff pointing towards me anyway. So to the people who are pointing that way, yes.
What?
Okay, fine. Should we just out it then?
Yeah, I think it's because it's going to spin more webs and cause more
confusion. Okay, fine. Probably. Yeah, me and Caitlin have all swap on court, yeah, she's saying. But she is librarian confirmed. We're the small world where Rofi jumped to a night one.
Okay, so the evil team's just Marcus, Jacob, and K-Dubs, right?
Yeah, nice one, man. But the small world where Rofi jumped to a night one, but I don't
believe that world. Say, I think
Connor probably jumped Star Pass last night.
No, nope. I will say in a world where Jacob is evil, which I don't believe, he's not the demon because I picked him as Snake Charmer. I cleared Oliver and Jacob.
What?
Okay. Like, what I'm trying to work out is Connor seems intent that I'm evil.
Nominations are open.
Despite
James, I can clear this up for you. I'm an empath who had night one and night two where Rofi died.
I don't believe it for a millisecond.
Don't, it's the truth.
I mean, Connor did die in the night, like.
Yeah.
And I know for a fact there's no Fangoo around. Could have been an Imp Star Pass, could have been, possibly.
I don't know.
If we trust the courtier, then we must have an Imp, right?
It has to be Imp.
Yeah, but I don't
know. Because if I died last night, it could have been Pucker.
But Jacob, the very first conversation that we had, the very first that either of us had in the entire game, you hard claimed Saint to me.
Yeah, because guess what, you hard claimed to me, mate. Because guess what you hard claim to me? Fucking courtier. So of course I'm not going to say, oh, actually, I'm a courtier. No, I'm going to hide. Because you're claiming my fucking role. And I even said to you, you're not the fucking courtier, are you, mate? And then you doubled down on it. So don't pull that shit.
No, to be fair, I have forgotten about that.
Yeah. No, so after, it was maybe a little risky with the wings and everything, but with the librarian happening and Jacob's role being, you know, not one that wants to die off until we knew if it worked or not, decided to keep the role swap going until we kind of knew if it had worked or not.
Okay, so I do have to ask, who is the fucking mayor here? Because
I don't really have one.
I am the mayor.
Oh, is it Fleet Spirit?
Thank you, Spirit, because I had it process elimination, but it was still a world someone else was the mayor.
Yeah, I was trying to track down who this double claim was because I wanted to find out who they were because I figured they'd be fucking evil. And everybody was saying there's this double claim, and I talked to literally all the blanks on my grid.
It was James Spirit Bear. James was one claiming Mare.
I will say, me and James talked about it, and I do believe K-Dubs is good here, unless a French world Fengu. K-Dubs had Mare in herself, so that's where one of the Mares in my head wins.
Based on Rofi today, though, I don't think it's Fangu. I think, because Rofi is just pushing K-Dubs as evil. Like, I think Rofi's just good.
No, I'm not looking at him.
Yeah, I think we're just looking at Imp.
I had Mares at Staza, at James, and at Marcus, but they all backed off them into other things. So,
unless I'm drunk or poisoned, because there is a balloonist in play, Jacob cannot be the demon. At least at the time of me checking him, which was not last night because I died the night before.
Right. If it's him,
What's that?
Or who are your picks as Snake Charmer?
Night one, me, because I was hoping for twin stuff so I can eliminate a possible twin bluff evil thing. Oliver, sure. Night two, night four, or night three, Jacob, and then I got executed.
If there's not a poisoner alive and my last night of information was correct, Will and Staza are both good. Because I got a zero.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Which means if we trust K-Dubs and Jacob,
that can be true.
It's just Spirit Bet.
Yeah, I think you just start last night.
Well, Jacob, you're wrong.
Yep.
And anyway, back to what I was saying.
Star passing makes so
in
much.
In that case, with information I've heard from another source that's still alive, I think that I was probably poisoned, and I do believe Will is likely to be an evil person.
Can we just kill him?
Yeah, I was told there's not a poisoner.
I think the mains are just Scarlet Woman and Mastermind.
I repeat, final clue for nominations.
We could skip it. Six. We can just skip.
We need to skip one, though.
Oh, yeah.
I would like to know Tim's info. Tim, could I speak to you tomorrow?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry, Kayla, did you say something?
I was just asking Oliver if you wanted me to nom Tim for
him. Gotcha. I heard nom and I was wanting to make sure.
I would like to ask, what info is going to be being evil, please? What info is there?
You died in the night and then...
Staza nominates
Will. That's not information.
Oh, sorry, was that nomination?
Yep, Staza nominates Will.
Daza nominates Will. Tell us why.
I believe I might know what their role is, but on the off chance that they went into a hard claim to back themselves up as a possible mastermind or Scholar Woman that didn't have any bluffs yet. I'm not sure what's happening between James and Connor, but I feel like there probably is at least one evil up there. If Connor is backing up myself and Will, and I know I'm good, if Connor was poisoned or is just evil, they could be just trying to cover for Will, who might, if there has been a star pass, might just be the demon right now.
Will, what say you?
I understand the friend's world of me possibly being a demon, because in our chat that we had day one, I was the one who claimed general first, because I am actually a general, and I believe Saz this whole game just to be my pixie. That's all me. That's why I didn't entertain that. I told other people, don't worry about the double claim, because I'm like, I trust Saz as my pixie. So yeah, the nom of me now is a little suspicious, but I do understand it. If we're going to skip today, I'm good with that, because we have to. If we're going to kill, I might not be the one to die.
You only put one on the block. One is not enough. Will is safe. You've got 15 seconds till the end of the day.
I think we'll just skip today.
Yeah, I think we skip here.
Wolfie died night one, and Oliver's confirmed by Snake Charmer.
So Oliver died night two. I know. Wolfie died night two, not night one.
Three.
Well, okay, you know what
two,
I mean. First is.
One. There has been a critical lack of executions today. Go back to bed and think about what you've done.
Sorry, Chris.
Right. I might need to rephrase my information from yesterday. Actually, I think I kind of like it. I think it's fine. Come up with some information. Day 5. There is no drunken play.
Choose a player.
I think it's got to be Starza tonight.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. There's no drunken play or I think we could do this a heretical.
Good morning, everybody. I'm afraid that last night there was yet another death. They keep coming, and today's was Starza. Very sad.
Interesting.
3 minutes.
Okay, can I have Talon's attention?
Mm-hmm.
Finally, I got a pixie thing that went off. Starza, I'm so sorry you died, but thank you for letting me get your ability. I'm actually the general now. Evil's winning.
Evil's winning?
Evil's winning. That's why I was so last night.
I can see that.
If it helps, I've had that since night two onwards.
Oh.
Who died night two? Rofi, it could be a Fangu jump. Kate, are you lying to me?
No, genuinely, I'm not. I thought Oliver died night two. Oliver was the second knight death. Yeah. Okay.
Are we missing an outsider? Are we missing an outsider? Because if there's a balloonist, I only count an outsider.
Yeah, we're missing. We should have four outsiders.
It could just be a drunk out there at all anyway.
Yeah, it's entirely possible.
Jacob, do you want to have a chat?
It's a balloonist is good though. We should have four.
Hello. What's your savant info?
It's a lot. I think.
Is there anything that points to a Fangu jumping?
Yeah, kind of. On day four, I got. So yesterday, I got. Either the mastermind is dead, or there are two dead evil players. But that's the only thing I have pointing towards, like. Dead evil players.
Well, if we believe in generals, which I don't know if I do, they're saying that.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. I don't know if I trust that either. I feel like I kind of trust Connor, that's the thing. I'm wondering...
Well, Connor's dead, so we don't have to worry about Connor anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
I think we kill Spirit Bear today.
Yeah, I think that's not a bad shot, because I was looking at Spirit Bear anyway.
But I think you probably should have your info today.
Yes, I will. I will get my information in a bit. I might as well just get it now, and I will out it in town, I think.
Okay, I will leave and let you get your info.
Yeah, thank you.
Info. Thanks.
Hello.
Hey, friend. How's it
going? So, I'm going to have some information that might point towards a heretic, but we'll see.
Okay.
Because either there's a drunk, or there's a heretic. I can still sell a Puka World if I can sell Jacob being the drunk.
Sure.
We'll see.
Well, good luck.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Saying you're evil.
Oh,
that's what I'm saying is the more info that I have. I don't know if anyone else is getting.
Yeah, I will out my. I will out my information.
There is no info.
People forget it's a social deduction game. Real easy.
Anyway, Connor star pass.
I didn't.
Yeah.
I'm starting to believe that maybe the.
Hi, friends. Drunk. 1 minute. You know how it goes.
Hello. I think I've told everyone at this point. I'm the savant. I have gathered a bunch of information. I'll post it in chat. I will also read through it because, you know, chat. I guess bet chat's benefit. So what I've got on day one is there's a possibility for two demons this game, or there's precisely one. Precisely one player is poisoned right now. Which to me would mean that either the Puka and the Poisoner pick the exact same target, or there's just no Poisoner. That's the only way for Poisoner to be in play. Unless I was poisoned. Day two, there's exactly one pair of evil players, or there's exactly one pair of outsiders. I'm starting to believe that maybe we actually do have a Puka game, and the outsider pair might be Jacob and K-Dubs, Jacob being the drunk. Day 3, a once per game ability has been used, or there is no active effect of madness. Presumably the courtier would be the once per game ability that has been used.
I believe I used that day 3, yeah?
Yeah. Day 4, the mastermind is dead, or there are two dead evil players. Could be Star Pass? I don't know. I think it does lead me to believe that we have at least one. I mean, it has to mean that we have one evil dead. So I'm fairly fine to. I think we're safe to get into final three at this stage.
I think the safest kill we have right here is Jacob.
Nominations are open.
Spirit's telling the truth, which I trust Spirit. K-Dubs as a saint. We can't touch K-Dubs. I think Jacob is the best option here because then we leave two. Well, because simply, I'm actually reading you as good, Jacob. But your role that doesn't get anything else, that leaves two information roles, a saint and a mayor, the demon has to pick. You are just...
My argument would be, like, I'm pretty much confirmed good at this.
I agree, but I think you're one of the safest kill.
Also, but it's not safer because we're just killing a good player. And if evil are winning based on the general, then we can't afford to lose a good player.
It breaks up the evil pair of you and Kate, which we can't have in final three.
Yeah, I agree.
How are we
I
an evil pair?
If you are evil.
The Savannah Info. If the correct Savannah Info is evil.
Well, because you know how this game played out. Like, you'd have to believe that me and Kate are good. And yeah. I don't think it's worth killing into. If we're going to kill into anyone, either pair of us. The only option is Kate because of the Fangoodle, but I don't think we should do that either. I think we look at Spirit Bear.
Yeah,
I agree. I don't think Spirit Bear's the right shout here. Again, I'm dead. I don't have a nomination. This is just how I see it because I think I'm personally reading Spirit as good. I think my demon candidate is between Will, Spirit, and possibly K-Dubs in a fringe world. I think Tim is just a minion causing havoc, but I'm reading you right now as a safe kill because on the off chance, again, I think you're good, but I think that gives a demon a hard choice to go into final three.
Wait, Swizz, if you're reading Tim as without potential minion, if we believe like one of the minions dead, shouldn't we get rid of them because we believe the minions are probably most likely Mastermind and Scarlet Woman?
That's,
so we don't have to go into double tap.
Cool for nominations.
That's fair.
Jacob nominates Spirit Bear.
Jacob nominates Spirit. Tell us why, Jacob.
I really don't think killing into one of the more confirmed good players is good in final five. I think we should go for a potential demon candidate, which is probably either Tim, Spirit Bear, or Will. With a very fringe world, it's Kate, but that would require Fofi to have jumped night two, and I don't think he did that, so.
Spirit Bear, your defense?
Not the demon. I've added as the mayor at this point. And at this point, we can't afford to lose good players, so I need to live.
Okay, you will need three to put Spirit on the block.
The argument to kill me is that I'm good, so we should definitely kill someone that's less confirmed good.
I think I like Spirit Bear as a kill.
I don't like this vote.
I don't. I'd rather kill the same guy.
Is on the block.
A potential evil pair and the three people sitting next to each other all voted on that.
Spirit
Bear will nominate Jacob.
Spirit Bear nominates Jacob. What have you to add?
Courtier, who hasn't gone off. Probably potentially evil. I don't like going into the Saint, at least not until potentially final three. I think the Pixie in general kind of are confirmed, so I think we're good there. I haven't been able to pick apart Tim's info yet, so I don't know about that. But to me, this seems like
I have to.
Yeah, this to me seems more like a better way to go.
Jacob, your defense.
I don't think we can trust the general on Pixie thing at all, to be honest. And I think Swizz might just be evil, trying to point us to a good player to waste an execution and put him in a really good place. If we think evil's winning. If we do switch to generals and we know that evil's winning, we cannot afford to lose one of their more confirmed good players.
You'll need four. Three will tie.
Can I ask how you confirm?
It's a lot, but it's... So Marcus was the librarian who saw either me or Kate as a saint. I was already claiming saint. I hard claimed saint to Rofi, Connor, and Will.
One is not enough.
And then Marcus came to me and asked if I was a saint. And I said, yeah. Then I went to Kate and said, I know you're the saint. Let's wall swap. There was a lot of it going on.
15
but,
seconds.
Yeah. I know for a fact that Kate is good. And Kate, I didn't have to out the fact that I was claiming saint to Kate. She had no idea. But I chose to try and win.
Will nominates Tim. Tell us why, Will.
I'd rather see I do think Spirit potentially evil. I think Tim is more evil out of the two of them. I'd rather see them dead today, because like I was saying earlier, in an event to where the minions are actually Scarlet Woman Mastermind, I think we get rid of that possibility right now so that we can just go into final three, get the demon, and be fine without having to worry about double tapping.
Tim, your defense.
I think Spirit Bear is the best kill for today, but if you want to get rid of that world, I guess you can kill me.
Okay, you will need four to put Tim on the block, and three will tie.
Nope.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Three is not. That's well, three is a tie. Interesting. Nobody's on the block.
You can nominate Kate.
Final
call,
15 seconds.
I trust Kate. I don't want.
I did until that, and now that has maybe not trust Kate.
I was the first vote.
Five,
I don't know who's going to put their hand up.
Four,
to
three, two.
I guess we just skip again.
One. Is evil. Nobody has been executed. Yes. Good night, everyone.
That's odd. Fuck. Fuck, what information do I give? Who do I kill? I think I killed Will or Jacob.
Choose a player.
I don't know. Is it Will or Jacob? Let's go for Jacob.
Okay, you choose Jacob. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. What information do I give? What information do I give? One of my living neighbors is poisoned. No.
Hi, friends. Last night, Jacob died.
Okay.
About his star stardust.
I'm in the house before I will open up nominations because there are four alive.
You feel free to give it that.
Yeah, I mean, I'm neutral. Chris, you know what I need.
Let's go. Let's go. Hi,
right,
friend.
I'm starting to struggle. I'm starting
to struggling.
Struggle. Yeah, I'm gonna today's Uh-oh. Info gonna is gonna be there has been a star past this game, or the Scarlet Woman has become the demon.
Oh,
I don't know
okay.
what I'm doing. Yeah, but we'll see. Apparently people think I'm at worst a minion somehow. I don't know, but we'll see.
Yeah, fair.
Right. All right, thank you for this information.
Well, that's about enough time. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
And they've come in today hoping that we'll execute Spirit Bear, the Scarlet Woman, and then Evil will get the win. I think we need to kill Will today.
Or we can just go into Final Three.
Yeah, we could just skip.
Yeah. All right, following me, sure. Yeah, that works as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we should skip.
Well, I do agree. If them two, I just don't know which way around it is.
I'll post my day six in chat.
Well, nominations are open.
Then I have to be the drunk in this world, which is fine.
I think it's going to become a demon, probably.
That is...
Tim is good.
Is he? Because that information is huge.
It's been a story for this
So that confirms there is no Fengu. That's an imp.
Yeah, I'm fairly certain that's not just
that means that the day four information is that there are two dead evil players. Because it can't be a dead mastermind. Because the Scarlet Woman has become the demon. Which means there's only one evil alive.
So. Wait, the Scarlet Woman has become the demon in the game or last night?
Gotta be Spirit Bear?
In the game. That would mean in the game.
Yeah.
Can we look at day three?
It was specified otherwise.
I think because of last night's voting, because of pulling off the block, we have to go to sleep here. Yeah. I get where you're coming from, Marcus, and I think your world is 100% spot on, but I think we have to go with the sleep here tonight. Yes.
Yeah, we sleep tonight. Also, one small addition to my theory, Will is not the Scarlet Woman. Will is absolutely the poisoner who's just poisoned Seabound. 100%. Because I don't believe either of those things.
So, are you guys good in those worlds with believing that Stas is also evil? Because in order for me to be evil in those worlds, Stas also has to be evil.
No, I don't.
Confirming him.
No, he doesn't.
No, you're not. Right. First of all, I am good. But like I said, the pixie thing, you picked a role and you claimed it to me. There's nothing to say that you were, in fact, the pixie, which is also seconded by the fact that when I nominated you, not a single other person even entertained it, which is worrying.
Yeah, because that's because how I've been playing the game here without a story forward, because I have been this whole game with my info, because I was trying to get the ability.
But no good or evil players looked at it.
Tim nominates Spirit Bear. Tell us why.
I think if people want to sleep rather than kill someone, that's fine. But in my world, I think it can only be Spirit Bear. I cannot see any other world work. I do trust Will, I think. Or I guess he could be a minion, but I think Spirit Bear has to be the demon. So I think we can kill today.
No, I think we sleep.
Spirit Bear, your defense?
Nope, I'm the mayor. That's why I had to tie it in order to take myself off the block, because I know I'm probably one of the last few goods, and I didn't want to die.
Okay, you will need... two votes to put Spirit on the block.
There's a weird world where he is the mayor and I got bounced to.
My
because I'm so confused about why I died last night.
My genuine concern is that we might not even have a drunk. I mean, what we might have right now is two evil and a politician alive with someone who's good.
Should have put Spirit on the block.
Zero is not enough, and nobody's on the block.
Jacob, I think you probably died because you weren't a likely demon candidate, just based on the chat that's going around. So, like, to keep the sus spread out, I think you're a good kill for that reason.
Yeah,
even
likely,
though you're a used role.
Yeah. Because I think people were looking to kill me yesterday just to get me. That's why I think Swiss is evil.
Even in the minute world where you and K-Dubs are evil, it's more likely K-Dubs is the demon in that world. So it's unlikely it would be you.
I'm going to move us on to final call for nominations.
It's also Swiss because Spirit Ben nominated on it as well.
No, Jacob, I mean, I get how that sounds. I can't really say any more besides I read it wrong. Then, yeah, I'll love to talk to you more tomorrow. I mean, it's final day tomorrow, but no, I'm honestly reading you as good.
10.
I know you are, and that's why it was weird that you wanted to kill me. I'm like, what?
5.
Track
four, good. 3.
Good, so.
2. 1. I'm not hearing a nomination. So you all go to sleep. Good night. Choose a player.
I think it's got to be Kate. No way we're going to kill Kate. Execute Kate, I guess.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Good morning, everyone. Really, everyone.
Everyone?
There he is. Well, I'm afraid that also we're missing Kate because she died last night. Bye-bye, K-Dubs.
How
helps a lot.
How does Marcus want to get to Final 3?
Marcus, if you lied to me...
For that reason, no, Marcus.
I did not.
Chris, I hate to torture you, but...
That's okay.
I believe.
Hello.
I'm scraping the barrel. Either the mayor has been attacked twice this game, or the drunk saw the general token. Which, I don't know what I'm doing. But we'll see. I guess it's all up to Will if he nominates the correct player this game. This today, exactly. Well, I feel like this information sucks. Oh well. Thank you for this information.
That's all good. Good luck.
Thank you.
I have two very important words which I think we should all live by. Merwin. Let's do it!
Yeah.
That was it. I don't think we have a poisoner because I haven't seen any evidence of poisoning.
Exactly.
I think our minions are Scarlet Woman and Mastermind.
Yeah.
And I think they're likely both dead.
I think the mayor wins a great shout.
You would say that, wouldn't you, Mastermind, man?
I'm not the mastermind. Wait. I'd love to talk to you, but it's final damage.
No, I don't know. I don't know if you are, but I'm just hard doubling down.
This is final three, and I'm going to open up nominations, but don't feel you need to use them immediately.
I also think.
Yeah.
I also think Merwin is a good shout.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Yeah. Really? When Spirit Bear tied to vote on himself?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, genuinely.
One of the few alive good players.
But like everyone was like, oh yeah, let's kill Jacob, until I nominated you and you're on the block. And as soon as you're on the block, it's like, fuck, we need to get Spirit Bear off the block. And every fucker was nominating.
Well, that's the thing. Like, if people did think Spirit Bear's the mayor, he's a good person to get off the block. But also, there's a very, very good chance that if Spirit Bear is the mayor, which I do genuinely believe he is, that the demon tried to kill him last night and it bounced to me, because having a saint in final three is like super handy for the evil team.
I think you're just the most confirmed good player on the board right now.
Which
is why it makes sense. So I definitely think that we should mayor win with Spirit.
Yeah.
I don't hate it, but I'll go with a majority.
Come on.
But what is worth, I think Spirit Bear is a demon.
I don't like because I got evil winning last night. I don't. Oh god. I will go with the majority. If no one wants me nominated, we go mayor when I want to nominate.
Not sure if I like everyone agreeing.
No, I don't. You know I don't agree.
I don't either.
But oh, no, Tim,
I think I'm alive with two evils.
Tim, counterpoint. Mayor win.
I mean, I like the mayor win.
The problem
is if Will agrees to it, that means Spirit is most likely just evil.
Will's not agreeing to it, though.
He's against it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you're against it as well.
I'm not against it. I want to be for it, but people being for it makes me think it's a bad idea.
I am completely against this, but it is good content, so go on then.
I think Spirit Bear is just demon.
This is on record.
For the content.
Yeah.
Let's go for the mayor win.
I'm
going to say second call for nominations.
I don't have a choice.
Yeah.
It's too Jacob. You can't nominate.
I mean, that's true. But, you know.
Jacob, this would be just easier if you just say you're on board with it. Come
But also, so everyone's pleased. Mayor win.
I'm not pleased.
No, I want to win.
That's the opposite of pleased.
Look, my info last night, he has to be against him, but I'm not going to go against the majority.
But Jacob, it should please you. Mayor win,
Jacob.
It does not please me. Nothing about it pleases me.
Oh, well, okay. Maybe if I say it differently. Mayor win?
I'm sorry.
See, I was with a cannibal mayor when we had. That was a fun mayor win that we got with the cannibal.
Yeah, that was a great fucking mayor win. This is less likely than the cannibal mayor.
No.
Jacob, if you trust me, this is a great shout.
This is a top quality mayor win.
Okay, I guess I trust you. I have to trust you. Like I don't trust anyone.
I have to trust you. I trust anyone.
I trust you, Jacob.
Final call for nominations.
So he's shut up, Master Mind Man.
Everyone's good. It's Merwin.
Merwin.
No one's good. You all sound so evil. I'm sure it's not Legion.
there is no Legion on the script time.
I'm losing my mind. If Spirit Bear wins as demon, I'm going
to... Tim nominates Spirit Bear.
It'll be funny.
Tim nominates Spirit Bear. Tim
nominates
Spirit Bear. Tell us why. I as much as I would like the mayor win, I don't like that apparently all the living players are okay with it. So in my world, it's still Spirit Bear more likely to be the demon than Overwill. So I think if we kill Spirit Bear, I think we're fine. Spirit Bear, your defense?
No, mayor win, everybody. Let's do it.
You only two.
I don't like this. I hate this.
What do I do? Yeah.
Tim's the demon. He tried to go against the mayor win. Don't do it! Don't Jacob lie!
No!
What?
No.
It's okay, we can tie this.
Who is enough? Spirit Bear is on the block.
We have the best of both of us. You can tie it if you want, but I think it's stupid.
Yeah, I think we should tie it.
I'll be honest, I put my hand up to see if anyone else would vote.
It was obvious I was going to vote on that.
Well, we're still on final call.
Spirit Bear will nominate Will.
Spirit Bear nominates Will. Tell us why.
I'm voting to tie.
They're gonna fucking break the...
Voting to tie.
No, let's redo now.
Yep, that's it. I'm the mayor. I don't think we have a poisoner. I think we're good to do the mayor win.
Mayor win.
There's free.
Okay, Will, defense.
I hate all of you. I'm in pain right now. I'm in so much pain. I've accepted my peace. Whatever happens, happens.
Well, you will need three to put Will on the block. Two will tie.
I'm waiting for it to get fucking overvoted. It's gonna be great.
There's one. Someone drop. Don't do it.
No one ruined it.
I think we've just lost.
Nah.
Two is a tie. Nobody's on the block. There's one remaining nomination.
Are y'all sure about this mayor win?
Yes!
I do not believe it at all.
I am absolutely against it, and I'm back.
You have
all the way.
15 seconds to the day end.
If anything, that's going to be even more.
How do you think it's going to go?
Will, after that, 100%.
Well, this is Will, definitely going to go how
Will,
we think
it's going to go. I just want to hear from Will. Are you nominating?
No.
Yes!
Okay.
This is so awesome.
The day comes to a close. And
hey, you're evil, I swear to God.
I would like to say congratulations. You're going to bed.
What?
Choose a player. I mean, if this is a heretic game, I've already lost because if I start pass, you run the night either way. Choose a player. I mean, if it's Heretic game, I've lost either way, but I will kill Will. Okay, thank you. Welcome back, everybody. Will died in the night. The game is over. And I would like to congratulate one team. That's right. A team has won this. You know who it is. It's Mark. The good team has won.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Where?
Wait, what?
Oh we have.
where?
I'm so confused.
Your heretic.
What? Who?
Last night, there was still a chance for Evil to win, if Spirit Bear had poisoned the heretic. But alas, that was not the case because, we'll run this round. Spirit Bear was your poisoner. Not your mayor, who I think spent most of the game poisoning K-dubs. We'll get to that in a second. But on the first night, Swizz was poisoned. Swizz, your snake charmer, chose themselves, Oliver and Jacob, I believe. Tim, your imp, killed people but never themselves. K-Dub, your politician.
Hi.
Yeah.
who I believe Marcus outed to as the heretic halfway through the game, so you could have just won very easily this game. Jacob was your courtier who chose the pooker and narrowed down the demon a lot. Oliver, your balloonist who saw K-Dubs as the outsider and Tim as the demon would have then gone on to see Swizz as the townsfolk and Spirit Bear as the poisoner. Marcus, your heretic. Will was your pixie who saw that the general was in play. And then was poisoned most of the nights they actually received info. Or at least the last night they received info. James was your Scarlet Woman, who was unfortunately sat next to Connor, your empath, who received a 1 on James and Rofi, and then on James and Stazza. Rofi, indeed, was your mutant. And finally, Stazza was your general, and things started looking real bad for evil real early on, which meant that the general got that evil was winning for the majority of the game. But then, with two evils alive going into the end of the game, it did start looking a lot spookier for them, as was seen. That was Revenge of the Martian Vampires version 2. I hope you guys enjoyed the game.
I think I outed
Tim, passing over to you.
Just enough people to get that win at the end.